This is Mr. Armstrong, the principal. He appointed Mr. Jackson, a stockbroker, to buy some shares for him. However, the agent sold his own shares to the principal. The principal was upset when he found out about the shares. He was not satisfied when he knew that the shares which he bought was actually from his agent. The principal wished to sue the agent.